Alright, let's see if I can keep me in focus. And we are taking the typical posture of a snowboarder.